council president and our class president.
Good morning. My name is Jordan Youngleson, and I'm the senior class president.
And my name is Abby Shanahan, and I'm the all-school council president.
We want to welcome everyone and congratulate the class of 2021. We are honored and delighted to be with all of you on this momentous day.
Thank you to everyone who has made this ceremony possible. Parents, members of the Board of Education, administration, teachers, buildings and grounds, and the entire support staff, the PAC team, athletic department, and especially our trainers. Now please stand as I lead you in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. And now please remain standing for the national anthem. And it's my pleasure to introduce the senior members of the advanced chorus for a short musical interlude.
So when life hits the fan, we're not alone. you've got me and you know that I've got you and I know. If the tide takes California, I'm so glad I got to hold ya. And if the sky falls from heaven above, oh, I know I had the best time falling into love.
We've been living on a fault line, and for a while you were all mine. I've spent a lifetime giving you my heart, swear that I'll be yours forever till forever falls apart. Till forever falls apart.
This is it, that's how it ends. I guess there's nothing more romantic than dying with your friends. And I'm not sorry for myself. I wouldn't want to spend a minute loving anybody else. 'Cause you've got me and you know that I've got you. California, I'm so glad I got to hold ya. And if the sky falls from heaven above, oh, I know I had the best time falling into love. Oh, we've been living on a fault line. And for a while you were all mine. I spent a lifetime giving you my had it from the start, till death do us part. If the tide takes California, I'm so glad I got to know ya.
And if the sky falls from heaven above,
please welcome our salutatorian, Samantha Hoffman.
Good morning, everyone. There's a lot of you out there, so good morning to all of you. You may know me as Sammy or Sam, not Samantha, as I was introduced, unless I'm in trouble. We're good here. But you know me, you might not know me either, but if you've ever seen a crazy person wearing shorts in the middle of winter watching hills, that would be me, if anyone has seen me. But even though we may not have spoken before, after all, this campus is vast, and the hallways can get so crowded that and overwhelming that you might feel like a sardine, we've likely faced similar challenges throughout our 4 years of high school nonetheless. For example, freshman year, orientation. I was so proud of myself to find my way to my bio classroom, only to realize that I was supposed to be in a health class on the opposite end of the school, of course. And when I finally got there, I was seated for about 30 seconds before the bell rang. Our school is huge, but eventually, after walking through the halls more than a few times, we got the hang of it. But frankly, I still haven't found my way to the pool on the roof. Next, sophomore year. This was a dangerous year, because in chem lab, we were playing with corrosive chemicals when we mixed acids and bases, and we definitely broke a beaker or two along the way. Sorry, Mrs. Priebell, if you're out there. But it was also the year that many of us got our driving permits. At this time, I would like to admit that, yes, Dad, it was me who hit the trash can, and that would explain the scrape on the front bumper. But I've learned to be more cautious when driving. It just takes time and practice to get there. My girl Hannah Montana sings his best.
Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody has those days.
So if you couldn't tell, as she emphasized in those 30 seconds of musical genius, everybody does make mistakes. Despite what our parents may say when they see us repeatedly starting an assignment the day that it's due. But what would junior year have been without procrastination? Because we were finally the big kids of the school, and apparently that also gave our teachers the liberty to increase the workload. Yes, I'm talking about you, US history! That was you, but it's okay, because we made it through. We even started driving without an adult in the car. And based on the look on our parents' faces the first time we pulled out of the driveway alone, I think they were more scared than we were. You can admit it, it's okay. And we may have forgotten half of what we learned in driver's ed. Like, do we turn our wheels away or toward the curb when parking on a hill? And is the highway speed limit really 65, or is that just a suggestion? That's up to the cops, but I think it's a suggestion. But anyway, we learned from making these mistakes. And finally, senior year. We didn't have the pleasure of caring for a 5-pound flower baby in health class. But at least in PE, we got the blessing of fitness ed puzzles. Just Dance Zumba was my favorite. Anyone? Any fans? It was really good. And some of us even started to play our sleep debt by sleeping in until 7:29 or later to sign on for online classes at 7:30. Was this the best habit to fall into? Probably not. But I'm guilty of this too, and I think it was worth it for that extra hour of sleep. On a related note, senioritis, a disease that can only be cured by graduation, is real. But something I've learned, especially in this last semester when it hit us hard, is that spending time with the people you care about may outweigh other obligations, like finishing that long set of math problems even when you've already decided on your post-high school plans. For example, hanging out with friends or talking with siblings late at night or even playing a board game with your family can be more important than getting this work done in the moment. We might not always remember the function of the mitochondria, it's the powerhouse of the cell, by the way, or confusing geometry theorems, but I think we will remember the times we spent together above all else. Now, as we leave high school, we might be grateful that we won't have 7:30 a.m. classes anymore, or we might be scared that we actually have to start doing our own laundry and cooking. But we always have our family and friends. I hope for the best for all of you, and I also hope you have a wonderful summer. Thank you. And now it's my pleasure to introduce our valedictorian, Wesley Tang.
Parents, relatives, staff, administrators, siblings, and of course, the class of 2021, good morning. I'm so honored to be given the opportunity to speak during this ceremony today and address everyone one last time. Before we begin, I'd like to thank a few people for helping me throughout my high school journey. My teachers at Washington Hills, who have guided me for these past 4 years and taught me so much, both academic and non-academic. My friends, who have gotten me through tough nights and have shared my unforgettable high school experiences. And above all, I'd like to thank my mom, my dad, and my sister for always being there to support me. Our class will go down in the history books. First class to go to school during a pandemic for an entire school year. First class to use online learning for a full year. First class to have remote learning days instead of snow days. Definitely could have gone without holding that last superlative, but it's clear that the circumstances that our class went through were unprecedented. Yet, if there's one word I would use to describe our class, it would be resilient. During this crazy school year, we had to adapt to a revolutionary learning environment filled with uncertainty. Zoom classes, online tests, even a wild college admissions process. Our senior year was like a story straight out of a TV show or a science fiction novel. Yet here we are today, sitting at graduation. From handling the stress of a global health crisis to trying to learn through a computer, we made it work. We faced every situation thrown at us head on with resilience. And I'm proud to represent such a class, one that wasn't scared of challenges and never backed down. Yet, looking back, our class has been fighting challenges throughout our whole high school experience. Think all the way back to freshman year and our first day of high school. As Sam reminded us, as ninth graders, all of us are nervous. It was our first day in such a novel environment with all new teachers and classmates among us. And personally, a million questions raced through my mind. Would I like my teachers? Would I be able to make new friends? How many other Watchung students would be in my classes that I already knew and could talk to? Most importantly, what would happen in high school? No one knew what was to come for the next few years. Most of us didn't even know what we wanted to do that year, much less in the future. Clearly, adjusting to high school as a freshman was a challenge for all of us. Yet here we are, seniors, who have hopefully started to find themselves throughout our whole high school experience. We were able to overcome challenges as freshmen, fighting against uncertainty and doubt with a resilient attitude. Traditionally, during a valedictorian speech, I'm supposed to incorporate a quote from a famous person into my speech, spread the wisdom of the past, so to speak. And then I'm supposed to connect the quote to the themes of my speech, integrating the past and the present into one philosophical tangent. But today, I'd like to do something a little bit different. Instead, I'd like to push back on a famous quote, offer some constructive criticism, if you will. A person famous in athletics once said, "There are always going to be obstacles that come in your way. Stay positive." There's no denying that staying optimistic is an extremely important part of overcoming difficulties. But what's more important is the opportunity of growth that comes with facing challenges. Would we have learned how to get around school as quickly if we hadn't gotten lost? Would we have learned to study harder if we hadn't done poorly on a test? Would we have learned not to procrastinate if we hadn't forgotten to finish a homework assignment? On our way to graduation, we've made mistakes. But in a way, these mistakes have changed us, helping us to be the best selves we can be. So instead, I believe that the more accurate term for our challenges is ramps. Sure, their uphill nature makes them more difficult to walk across. But in the end, we always end up in a higher place. In physics, this idea can be explained by a concept called potential energy. As a person changes elevation, the gravitational potential energy changes accordingly. If a person moves higher relative to their current position, they gain potential energy, which is named so, since it has the potential to be converted to other types of energy, whether it be kinetic energy, the energy of movement, or thermal energy, which is the energy of heat. Much like in the world of physics, as we overcome challenges and climb up our metaphorical ramps, our potential in the world increases accordingly. We become suited for other, more difficult situations ahead of us, transforming into more mature and informed individuals with greater potential for success. So instead, I believe that the previous quote should read, "There are always going to be ramps that come in your way. Stay positive." Even when we make mistakes or face challenges, our class will get through it, because that's what we've been doing all throughout high school, facing challenges with resilience. From navigating the large campus of Watchung Hills as a freshman, to dealing with challenging teachers, to going to school under a pandemic, these experiences have undoubtedly made us better individuals. And no matter what happens in the future, we will be prepared. By the way, the author of the quote, Michael Phelps, 23-time Olympic gold medalist, 27-time world champion, world record holder, and the greatest legend that the sport of swimming has ever seen. While maybe not on such a large scale, I'm confident that in the future, we will be met with success, equipped with our unprecedented high school experiences that have taught us how to effectively overcome adversity with resilience. Congratulations, class of 2021. You deserve this incredible moment. Thank you. And now, it is my honor to introduce you to our principal, Mr. Libera.
Good morning and congratulations, class of 2021. I'm so delighted to be with you all here today, and it's such a privilege to address you as a singular group. In the days leading up to officially becoming the principal here at Watchung Hills Regional High School in January of 2020, A colleague jokingly reminded me not to worry, that in a few short months I would be speaking to thousands of people at graduation. And although it has taken more than a few months to speak to families and graduates in person and share your day, I feel like today has been worth waiting for because of the good fortune and happy celebration that is so palpable here this morning. Since mid-March of last year, there has been so much unknown, and I feel as if I have said the phrase, the best answer I can give right now, more in the past year and a half than I can ever remember saying at any other point in my life. Whether I was asked in the summer of what our year would look like with temperature checks, social distancing, and teaching with two screens, or as the year started to progress, other questions arose. Will we be able to have a musical? Or at the onset of 2021, when the questions of what are the chances that we will be able to congregate with classmates and family for graduation began to intensify. And although in the beginning it was uneasy for me, I gradually became comfortable with giving a temporary answer based on the information I had at the time. I know for some of you that might sound ironic coming from a principal on graduation day saying that it is okay not to know a definitive answer. But it is the quest for additional knowledge that's the imperative. Your educational journey does not end here at graduation. Rather, today acts as a springboard to your next stage, because learning and growing are continuous. Similar to situations that do not have a complete answer at a given time, I want to stress to you that no one here is a finished product. We all have the ability to start in a direction, process additional information, and change our course of action. A few weeks back, I was speaking with one of our art teachers, and we were speaking about the beauty of starting an art project. We might have an idea what it may be in the end, but the best part is the journey. The process of discovery, even though the creation might change many times through the course of the work, is so motivating. Also, to enjoy the ability to try again or to engage in a different medium, as there is never a final draft for lifelong learners. Today, I'm encouraging you to continue to share your passion, although you might revamp your process along the way. And rest assured, there will be times in your own life where you have to make a judgment, even though you might be uncertain. But we believe that your time here at Watchung Hills Regional High School and your middle schools has created a solid foundation for you to make a decision based upon inquiry and discovery, while you continuously evaluate the situation and respond to new information. Although we have all experienced that desire to immediately and instinctively know the correct answer or what to do perfectly at each moment, I stand here today to tell you that that's impossible. Rather, it is important to trust your instincts and your support system, and to know that there are those around you that are always willing to help. And although as a class you may go in different directions after today, remember that you always have the opportunity to receive support from your classmates and offer an empathetic shoulder for someone else as you will forever walk together as warriors. Congratulations again on this momentous occasion. I will be forever humbled by all of you because of your overwhelming spirit and positivity. I have been so impressed since the reopening days of the school year in September with your appreciation of the moment. You all have consistently shown me that every day is a great day to be a Watchung Hills warrior. Dr. Jewett, it is my honor to present to you the class of 2021.
Good morning, Watchung Hills graduating class of 2021. Board President Shabilsky, I certify that the members of the Watchung Hills Regional High School class of 2021 assembled here have met and exceeded all local and state requirements for a high school diploma in the state of New Jersey. And now, with the authority given to me by the New Jersey Department of Education and affirmed by the Watchung Hills Regional High School Board of Education, I declare the Watchung Hills Regional High School class of 2021 eligible to receive their high school diplomas. Congratulations. Now it is my honor to introduce our Board of Education President, Dr. Gregory Shabilsky.
Thank you, Dr. Jewett. On behalf of the Board of Education, I would like to thank our dedicated faculty and administration, our buildings and grounds team, our information technology professionals, families, parents, and students for your support as well as for your patience as we navigated the difficult time from sudden building closure to in-person instruction in the safest and most flexible way that we could find at the time based on limited and often conflicting information. It was certainly a challenging year for everyone. What started as a very promising 2020 year abruptly became a tumultuous time of anxiety and fear. But rather than being immobilized by that, we each found different ways to face the obstacles that confronted us. To paraphrase Nelson Mandela, the brave person is not one who is not afraid, but is one who conquers fear. As individuals, as families, and as a community, we adapted and worked together to face the challenges that confronted us. But we also renewed our appreciation for the value of service as we recognized how we are all dependent on one another in ways that we often take for granted. Mahatma Gandhi said, the individual who finds himself is the one who loses himself in the service of others. To our graduates, as you celebrate with your families and friends, remember the many people who helped you along the way and personally thank them. But also remember to pay it forward and commit your lives to the service of others. Congratulations to the Watchung Hills Regional High School 2021 graduating class. We wish you every success in your future endeavors. Dr. Jewett, on behalf of the Board of Education, we accept the 2021 Watchung Hills Regional High School senior class for graduation. Thank you.
Okay, let's graduate the class of 2021. Grace Flynn. Stuart Pierce Whitley. Daniel Benitez. Glenda DeFabio. Kevin Bockett. Anthony Frank Miola. Christine Lopez. Harry Hernandez. Wesley Tang. Samantha Hoffman. Zoa Anjum. Sarah Almeida. Alexander Exarian. Parker Ashnault. Arian Alam. Stephen James Ahern. Jasmine Umrid Rose Aiello. Adam Abbas. Abigail Shanahan. Jordan Youngelson. Say it again. João Pedro Andrade. Tracy Alfano. Anthony Aguirar. Soraya Almeida. Victoria Ann Apici. Ryan Britton. Emma Bladice. Melanie Alvarez. Madison Benderoth. Eric Benscoter. Colin Beisler. Lily Bauer. Boo Brady. Camille Hasbrook Brady. Julia Banfi. Nina Bachner. Emma Bayens. Magna Ba.
Sarah Andrel Bronco. Julia Botone. Blake Bono. Jake Bash. Trevor Bokach. Anish Batnagar. Jaden Chad Bryant. Andrew Bernstein. John Bechtel. Jacob Butterline. Kevin Benekamper. Thomas Alexander Barca. Tara Checo. Sean Patrick Cleary. Lenny Calvo. Scott Davis Cunningham. Brenna Kathleen Conway. Milan Bhatia. Thomas Andrew Burns. Red Martin Burton. Mark Bruno Jr. Jaden Mackay Brent. Andrew Quanzo. Gavin Chu. Joey Carosio. Michael Ciampa. Adam Cardoza. Rosa Caratenudo. Kayla Chun. Kelly Comatini. Christina Carano. Aaron Cattagio. Thomas Christopher Casal. Cam Bright. Renee Kai. Erica Chang. Jasmine Kui. Abigail Angel Chavez. Marlene Canosa. Natalia Kudnach. Kaylee Abigail Carrera. Lauren Chaplusky. Eamon Clark. Marco Clapstitch. Barry John Crocco. Andrew Chigbu. James Coslett. Jorge Cornell. Connor Chang.
Seth Kalindis. Nathaniel Cohen. Benjamin Scott DiGiulio. Max Dublier. Christian Capuana. Kevin Chen. Jonathan Cologne. Gabriella Rose Clark. Kevin Cunningham. Nicole Marie Christou. Kate Carmody. Danielle Clark. Jordan Lynn Kahn. Gabriella Duarte. Madeline Dietrich. Sarah Driscoll. Kyle Davis. Lily Dang. Lauren Elizabeth Dolce. Sarah Davies. Catherine DeBari. Nicole Draper. Alyssa Jane Ostry. Aiden Decker. Marissa DiPaolo. Ryan Diddy. Matthew Dimyak. Samuel Dobek. Noah Durning. John Duza. Justin DeFuria. Justin Thomas Drews. Melanie Dew. Braden Dario. Matthew D'Amato. Alexis Fletcher. Ivana Fami. Daniel Edelman. Kyle Saunders.
Bennett Goditis. I guess so.
Bennett Goditis. Shane Patrick Connors. Francis Gaffney. Nicholas James Freed.
Say it again.
Omnia Freed.
Omnia Freed. Gianna Ferrara.
Jaden Flyshacker. Brianna Friedman. Keely Eckert. Michael Alexis Edwards. Emma Etter. Isaac Engel. Aiden Fresinelli. Yusuf Frege. Georgi Falk. Ashley Friedman. Scott Maxwell Feinstein. Gavin Foreman. Basil El-Sheikh. Angelina Florentine. Marissa Genovese. Elise Gabanko. Samantha Glass. Ariana Gilligan. Julia Getzoff. Katia Gage. Vincent Gage. Matthew Glenn. Andy Granados. Matthew Galarza. Zachary Goodman. Christian Galdi. Nicholas Grieco. Demetrius Giannakis. Christopher Robert Gagliano. Samantha Paige Grossberg. Rachel Garno. Rian Gunaratne. Harrison Gillenwater. Troy E. Gatto. Alencia Marie Garcia Martinez. Avril Indira Gonzalez. Dipshita Garapati. Elizabeth Wong. Olivia Catherine Hayes. John Harabin. Jasmine Adara Huang. Ariana Huang. Nina Helawa.
Madison Hall. Valeria Hubby. Sierra Holder. Talia Hook. Erica Wong. Brian Hopwood. Michael Cray Horzepa. Patrick Michael Humphrey. Aiden Haveron. Noah Hammer. Robert Hansen. Samantha Shea. Kelly Helms. Liam Garrett Hogan.
Max Grunstein.
Max Grunstein. Cheyenne Ajanea Yazin Knox Igram. Mahika Iyer. Anisha Jackson. Sarah Jardim. Patrick Riley Jones. Nathaniel Joglikar. Daniel Hahn. Christopher Iglesias. Eric Heinzelman.
Victor Hu.
Victor Hu. Gretel Lynn Gelmert. Logan Gelmert. Evangelina Iwani. Anika Kazu. Allison Mary Karski. Chelsea Kramer. Megan Elizabeth Krutz. Chad Keenan. Shane Kelly. John Contores. Shanae.
Sanjay
Kathanani. Odban Koshnik. James Vernon Kierstead III. Stephanie Kylars. Gregory Boris Kachko Kielo Viasco. Syed Gazanfar Kazmi. Michael Kazakowski. Jeff D. Klump Jr.
Zachary David Kopelman. Cole Joseph Kibi. Dylan Kolakowski. Emily Kreis. Alice Victoria Korogotsky. Jordan Katz. Krista Kosmenko. Alessia Loretti. Nicolette Marie Lee. Kevin Lee. Daniel Ledward. Tarun Loganathan. Danielle Lacana. Caitlin Linton. Chris Larson. Logan Levine. Sydney Long. Kathy Liang. Glenn Loyola. Matthew Luo. Harrison Walls Lavelle. Frank Leo. Cassidy Lawrence. Catherine Larson. Julia Lopez. Vervara Ladner. Abigail Langer. Angelina Marie Love. Caitlin Elizabeth Loya. George Peter Leonis. Michael Latarullo. Pablo Angel Labobe Arias. Angelina Elizabeth O'Neill. Brianna Nicole Olden. Spencer Ostroff. Cordelia Lillian Ortega.
Sloan Orlov. Daniela Di Chaula Osillo. Julia Rachel Newworth. Jake Knorr. Isha Nagpal. Melanie Beth. None. Melanie Beth. John Edward Ober. Trent Nyman. Rowan Ahmad. Alex Olson. Jeff Osifchin. Rohil Nuvani. Alexander Martino. John Patrick Murray.
Chad Martini.
Chad Martini. Angelina Massimo. Chuck on UK.
Achuta Murley.
Achuta Murley. Sam Meltzer. Ashley McManus. Jonathan J. Martins.
Peter Miles Messinio.
Peter Miles Messinio. Zach Medina.
Sorry, it's kind of hard to say. Nikhil Mavinker.
Nikhil Mavinker.
Perfect. Absolutely killed it.
Luke Anthony Malfetti. Nicholas Monty. Amanda Malgieri. Emily Morris. Cameron Mitchell. Liz Martinez. Maria Rose Morris. Taylor Mamoli.
Bryn Marie Montoro. Hunter Miller. Fiorella Michael. Lauren McElvoy. Michael Gabriel Manieri.
Megan Francis McGee. Douglas George Mitchell Jr. Emma Lee Muho. Jillian Mule. Wendy Molina. Cameron Moore. David Mokar. Adam Moholker. Nora Catherine Mailer. Grayson Enrique Rafael Mejia. Timothy Marshall. Adam Moshinsky. Michael Motto. Nicholas Mazikin. Joseph Cole Merklinger. Justin Pochick. Jessica Pagero. Juliana Marie Porcelli. Ajay V. Patel. Mia Papazian. Tyler Piggott. Gabriella Cecilia Pontiera. Paulina Shabilsky. Jardel Martins Paisanti. Larissa Perone. Christina Sophia Pantages. Zoe Christina Peloso. Luke Petreca. Logan Pineda. Eric Partia. Ajay H. Patel. Evan Pravada. John Luca Panano. Sunwoo Park. Stephanie Peterson. Anjanea Pant.
John Pinero. Eric Allen Peterson. Sophia Ravetti. Gabrielle Rodriguez. Brianna Evelyn Russell. Isabel Ergalize. Dhruv Rajiv. Juliana Risler. Aiden Reginball. Akash Rathi. Lauren Richmond. Brooke Pfeiffer. Jacqueline S. Valise. Andrew Donald Russo. Jamie Ann Riemann. Hannah Ramjohn. Melanie Riedler. Caitlin Roth. Alexis Rokosny. Jenna Rokosny. Genevieve Rust. Jack Frederick Remington. Saria Rye. Kean Riley. Tyler Rossi. Arif Raihan. Michael Restrepo. Anthony Roca. Alexander Ruta. Alexander Romero. Saruthi Ramasamy. Amelia Randolph. Stephen Reffler. Ethan Solanik. Todd Yale Scheidelman. Brian Scopo. Ethan Rodden. Leah Seidel. Hunter Skirlanis. Corey Sejus. Matthew Strona. Tyler Stapleton. Harris. Sharif.
Amar Salam. Devin Shankar. Michael Scuderi. Brianna Santoro. Bianca Santos. Jacqueline May Shank. Zach Sharonow. Ryan Lewis Sardi. Ryan Michael Smarjasi. Ronit Shahane. Joel Samayoa. Madeline Rose Scammell. Hannah Elizabeth Scammell. Annabelle Siegel. Sophia Savchuk. Rishab Singh. Aaron Shea. Domenico Savada. Carly Schuyler. Emma Selvin. Gabriel Sneed. Matthew Stanton. Dylan Stein. Andrew Michael Solomon. Emily Saylor. Ashley Spunder. Sydney Sharma. Kathleen Marie Selinger. Lucia Semchikova. Alexandra Schmitz. Mega Saju. Jeremy Shammai. Vijay Subramanian. Giselle Sintra. Kenneth Sass. Kylie Tuma. Carlos Vargas. Michael Tavares. I can't. Jennifer Tyler. Luke Vieira. Thomas Vera.
Rohan Tadakura. Isabella Finhas. Grace Sanzarulo. Victor Salzarulo. Ethan Steyer. Ashley Whalen. Brianna Vaynerchuk. Julia Winchinski. Prachi Thakur. Christian Jack Tackleson. Emily Thomas. Ariana Vega. Kathleen Virginia Freeland. Angelina Sophia Viado. Caroline Vogel. Tyler Wu. Ivan Zung. Ryan Wolf. Brendan Vlasak. Jacob Arvella Weber.
Giancarlo Titanico. Paul Zatorski. James Van Arsdale. Alexandra Hope Wagman.
Rachel Lauren Williams. Marshall Lee White. Kayla Marie Williams. Ryan Mark Ward. Kyle Wicky. Matt Zwolak. Cameron Walter. Octavia Williams. Kobe Tam. Neha Venkash. Zoe Wang. Valerie Emma Wong. Alan Wang. Navia Menon. Michelle Yeboah. Jessica Boku. Safara Zafar. Safara Holly Paige Claire. Maylin Zhu. Anthony Joseph Yanata. Matthew Yowitz. Brittany Yang. Tiffany Wong. Joy Neve Langston. Jaliso Soto. Roshni Asit Dave. Jennifer Buser. Martina Lavender. Shannon Coleman. Kathleen Strong. Shelley Kreis. Gabriella Ramirez. Zachary Mark Linder. Hans Parik. Gianna Oliva Potenza. Kayla Horvat. Ryan Purcell. Madeline Johnson. Isabella Calvo. Malvika George. Melissa A. Mikton. Hannah Ashlyn Julian. Andrew Jason Moberly. Nina Grace Donorskio. Erin Elizabeth Pinto. Madeline Leong. Leah Lavender.
Mary Alice Helgeson.
Mary Alice Helgeson. Hannah Rose Kida.
Olivia Faith Kider.
Valentina Squiziato.
Natalia Peraza Matamoros.
To introduce our superintendent, Dr. Jewett.
Members of the class of 2021, you are a remarkably resilient class, in the words of your valedictorian. While navigating your teenage years are challenging enough, you did so in the midst of quite a bit of chaos and unrest across the globe, a time during which the world has been struggling to come to a shared global understanding of critical issues. Your words and your actions, class of 2021, give me hope that such a shared global understanding is achievable. Your teachers, your parents, your classmates, and your community have seen you work together to overcome obstacles, generate creative and innovative opportunities, and challenge long-held beliefs. Rather than passing judgment, you are a class that listens and seeks to understand. Principal Labrera remarked to you recently at the senior awards ceremony that you are leaving a legacy of a more inclusive environment at Watchung Hills than you entered 4 years ago. My challenge to each of you today, as you walk off this field, is that you not only continue this work, but you empower others to join you. Now, I will ask the members of the class of 2021 to please stand. Please move your tassels from right to left. Congratulations, class of 2021. Let the recessional begin.